tears of joy?
Yeah. Overwhelmed at his success in Seattle, AJ is now enjoying his newfound fame.
There's a car with military people, and they dropped by and they were like, "You're that guy from American Idol, right?" And I was like, "Yeah." They're like, "Oh my God, you were so good. I loved your national anthem." Hands of the free. I was like, "Oh, thank you." And they're all like, "Do us all proud." And that's what I'm trying to do. Do them all proud. Hello.
What's up?
I know when he's been on your mind, that distant look is in your eyes. I thought with time you realize it's over. You know I'd fight for you, but how can I find someone who isn't even there? I've had the rest of you, now I want the best of you. I don't care if that's not fair, 'cause I want it all. Nothing at all. There's nowhere left to fall. When you reach the bottom, it's now or never. Is it all, or are we just friends? Is this how it ends? With a simple telephone call, you leave me here with nothing at all.
It was good. It was good. I mean, I wasn't like blown away by it. I think I've actually seen you better for me personally, but it was just good. It just wasn't exciting for me, but it was good. It was good.
Unfortunately, I'm going to have to agree with Randy. I've seen better performances, and it's really difficult because you have a real nice voice, and there's really not much to criticize. It just maybe was just the performance, the lack of energy, I suppose. Yeah. Sorry.
I think you have a nice voice. I think you're a boring performer. I do, because there's no emotion for me. I thought the laugh in the middle was hideous.
Okay.
The laugh.
And the shirt. It's just,
you know, I cannot stress enough how important image is in today's business. I think you've blown it, but then again, I got it wrong last week, so we'll see.
No.
Good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you,
God bless you guys.
Thank you.
First of all, on that shirt comment, dude, I'm right with you.
Yeah.
I like the shirt.
Yes. Thank you.
With a shirt like that, you could host the show. Why don't you say, "We'll be right back" on American Idol?
Oh,
come on.
We'll be right back after these messages.